Hello YouTube people, let's take the Saldo Quattro S1 for a spin on Spain Quintanera for a second time. I wanna beat my own time, which is, let me see, my time is 5 minutes 31 seconds, so that's the goal to beat. Okay, let's go. Yeah, I actually got under 5 minutes. What? 4 minutes 57 seconds. Wow. Not bad, not bad. This, by the way, I did this time with Porsche RGT with the new 911. This Audi Quattro did the same time. 4 minutes 57 seconds. It's probably the record of the stage. That's incredible. By the way, this was, I was holding back quite a lot. I was trying to go easy, not to slide too much. So it was pretty clean. Probably could do faster, but if I push a little bit more, I just keep crashing. So that's my pace, that's my time. Okay, that's it. That's all with the series. 10 cars done. I don't know what I'm gonna do next. Maybe going back to Assetto Corsa, Nürburgring, for a while to sharpen up my skills a little bit, because this dirt rally after Assetto Corsa feels just like a game made for kids, like arcade game. Assetto Corsa is just completely next level. So I wanna go back a little bit to Assetto Corsa to learn how to drive again, seriously. And then I will probably go back to dirt rally and try gravel stage. I don't know, we'll see. So yeah, thanks for watching. Have a nice day. Goodbye.